My name is Errol Zimmerman. I'm the bone crusher. I fight for Nicky Hammers, Hammer Gym. I want to be number one. I don't want to be ranked anymore. I want to be on top. This is my motivation. I want to be the champ.
Here is Errol Bone Crusher Zimmerman.
My last fight was with Daniel Guita. He knocked me down. It was a really quick match. It was hard. It was either him or it was either me.
Zimmerman goes down! Mamma mia!
I want to give left upper and he gave me straight hook. If I was first, he would go down 100%. But it was me and I dropped and I landed not good on my feet.
America, it's time for glory!
I will fight in Denver, Glory 16. I come now almost 2 years, I think, in the United States. I like very much the people treat me like I'm at home. Stadium, people are calling me. I'm fresh meat there. So it means people are really watching on the internet. They're watching on Spike TV everywhere. Yeah, it's really nice when the people give you a shout back about your fight.
Introducing Bangin' Ben Edwards.
I will fight with Ben Edwards and the winner will go to the final. We will face off to Braddock Silva or Karitonov. So it's a nice heavyweight tournament. I'm ready for it.
And the right hand by Zimmerman drops Gurgis.
Ben Edwards, he's from Australia. It's a hard guy.
Zimmerman and Edwards are two big men. They have a combined 75 knockouts between them. There's a great chance that somebody's going to sleep in this one.
The champ will get the prize for Roman Dekkers. It's the same cup. So I want to bring it home. It means a lot to my trainer, Nicky Hammers. I need to win this for him, and for me, for my team, for the gym, for everybody.
Uppercut here was just monstrous.
Ben Edwards, you hurt my friend. He hurt Jamal, and nobody hurt Jamal. So I'm gonna hurt you for him.
Your winner, Errol Zimmerman.
If you want to see me crush on bones, watch Glory 16 on Spike TV. Who's 3 May, I will knock some people out.